Give us your own reaction to the elections and what you saw. What took place?
So first of all, some interesting background. First of all, thousands of people turned out outside Syria to vote at various Syrian embassies around the world, which I think is an interesting thing because, people can't claim that those people were somehow coerced by Assad to vote, right? Those people went. I mean, they don't even live in Syria anymore, and they went to vote. So I think that's an interesting fact. That all happened before the day of the election. In addition, I just want to say that, the U.S. still occupies one third of Syria, and I don't think anyone voted for them to be there. Okay, so these claims of concern of democracy by the West in the U.S. is kind of a joke. Mm-hmm. Aside from that, what I witnessed was incredible enthusiasm for the election, before the election, during the election, and after the election. I mean, people were literally dancing in the streets. Fireworks went off after the election at my hotel, looking down from the balcony, just, huge traffic jams of people honking their horns and waving the Syrian flag. From my point of view, people willingly and happily went to the polls. Is they saw these elections as a referendum on Syrian independence and on peace, an end to 10 years of war, which was a world war. Can we just call it a world war that involved the United States, Saudi Arabia, United Arab Emirates, Israel, right, Russia, Turkey, Iran? This was a world war that happened in one country.